Though the prayers of millions accompanied him as he was rushed from his Cape Cod birthplace to the Boston Children's Hospital, the newborn son of President and Mrs. Kennedy is dead, the victim of a lung ailment that made it impossible for him to continue breathing. The crisis sent the president from Otis Air Force Base Hospital, where Mrs. Kennedy is lying in, to the hub. His sister, Mrs. Stephen Smith, went with him. Arriving at Logan Airport, the anxious father found a sympathetic crowd assembled to share his hour of trial. From the Boston hospital, the distraught father learned of the death, a tragedy that makes the world one in tribulation.